Hey travelers, it's LSD, 789, with another video. I'm at Athenaeum Wek right now. It's a new side dungeon in the new DLC. And I want to show you where you can get the iron rod material for the shielded shots weapon mods. I also have another video in this area for another secret, and I will link that one in the video description. But basically, when you make it all the way to the end of the dungeon, you have an elevator here that goes up. But if you activate this elevator and you go off it, you want to look below. And there's another area we can explore here. So once you jump down here, just continue the path. It's nothing on that side. You want to go this way. Should be another elevator here. We actually want to use this elevator. This will bring us to another secret area. There are multiple secrets here, and I will link one of them in the video description. There we go. Here's the iron rod material. And if you give this back to McCabe in War 13, she will give you the shielded shot weapon mods. And I will see you guys at War 13. Hello. So yeah, once you make it back to War 13, you want to talk with McCabe right here. She has something to craft for us. Here we go, the shielded shot. Launch the payload that bursts on contact with allies applying a shield for 25 of the max health for 15 seconds and max 50 shield. When no ally is stuck, payload lays dormant until an ally gets close. Dormant payloads last 30 seconds and slowly loses shield potency over time. So this one's really good for support builds, I guess. Let's see what it does. Let's put a mod on it. I think it's pretty strong, okay. So you just put it out. If nobody's in range, it doesn't trigger, but if you go close, we get 50% of our shields. So now we have 50%. So that's really good. Hope this video helped you. If you have any questions, write them in the comments. Oh yeah, and I will link the video in the description of the other item you can grab in the Athenaeum Wek. But yeah, LSD 789 out.